How to clean the Samsung charger connector that won't turn on. In this video, we are going to see the definitive method we use in our laboratory to remove dirt from a Type-C charging connector. Hello everyone, I'm Adriana and today Leonardo, a technician in mobile device repair and maintenance, is going to solve the problem with this device. As you can see, the charging cable fails to connect properly due to the accumulation of dust and dirt in the charging port, which usually happens over the long period. Over the months, we have accumulated this lint inside the device. Our initial solution begins with the use of an ultra-thin syringe needle, which can be purchased of any pharmacy. If you decide to perform this process at home, it's important to ask for the thinnest needle available. By using such a precise instrument, we lower the risk of damaging the internal pads of the connector. This method allows us to effectively and carefully remove the dust and dirt buildup. Many people mistakenly assume that the problem is due to a broken charging connector. However, on many occasions, the problem lies in the dirt accumulation that prevents a proper connection. This procedure answers a common question: what can I do if my phone won't charge? It's important to note that without being a mobile repair professional and without the right tools, it can be hard to determine if the charging connector is damaged. This method is applicable to devices from various brands like Samsung, Huawei, iPhone, Oppo, among others. At this point, it's important to highlight that our goal is to gradually remove the dirt that has solidified inside the connector. Later, we'll see the other step that we have to employ to make it as new as if it were factory made. I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the fucking hours it takes to get some power. Don't be fucking sour, take a cold shower. Scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder. And fuck all the doubters, they're just fucking downers. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. After removing the accumulated dust, we use a thin tweezer, a piece of cotton, and a little bit of contact cleaner, which could be isopropyl alcohol or any high purity alcohol. The goal is to carefully clean the entire area of the connector and remove the smallest particle of dirt. At this point, we recommend the use of a small can of high-quality contact cleaner, which is very effective for cleaning the contacts of the charging connector. This solution also removes humidity and protects the electronic pads thanks to its content of isopropyl alcohol and the protective oil. In addition, it helps to eliminate any trace of rust or corrosion. After finishing this process, the charging connector will be very clean. Now it's time to check the result of our work. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. As you can see, we already have a charging indication on the screen and a current flow of 1.6 amperes, which is an appropriate charge for this device. Guys, here's Leonardo. We hope that this tutorial has been useful to you. And remember, keeping your charging connectors clean can extend the life of your mobile devices. We are waiting for you in our next tutorial. Bye-bye!